Isaac protection in Allah from Satan, the rejected one. In the name of Allah, who is merciful, the most beneficent. Assalamu alaikum. I am honorable to stand here in front of you on this unique occasion of this Ramadan. Today, my topic is Ramadan Kareem. What is Ramadan? Ramadan is the ninth month of Islamic lunar calendar. All the Muslims fast in the month of Ramadan. During Ramadan, people do not eat or drink from sunrise to sunset. They do this to remember all the blessings of Allah in their life. My dear fellows, now I tell you about Ramadan Ashras, month of Ramadan, divided three parts. It is time to do charity. In this month, reward is two times. The first part of Ramadan, days of mercy, we all pray to Allah. Rabbi ufilli warham wa anta khayrur rahimin. The second part of Ramadan, days of forgiveness, we all pray to Allah. Astaghfirullah rabbi min kulli zambin wa tubu ilayh. The third part of Ramadan, days of seeking, we all pray to Allah. Allahumma ajirni minan nar. At the end of Ramadan, we celebrate Eid. The day of Eid al-Fitr is the first day of Shawwal. On this day, people wear new clothes and say Eid Mubarak to everyone. People also eat sweet dishes. It is also named Meethi Eid. So I wish you a very enjoyable Eid to everyone. Advance Eid Mubarak to everyone. Thank you.